So the first thing to do is to mark the court. So once you've got a wall, you can mark the court. Some people use paint. We're using masking tape today, but you can use chalk or anything really. The official sizes are all on our website or in the poster on the USB stick, or you can just adapt the court to the space that you've got.